Hi there, Chris. Chris here. Mouth not working. I went to the dentist this morning. So this is my fallback crappy lock to pick because I'm really going to talk about other stuff. So I went to a presentation at South Pasadena Library. And they had two bee guys, and one was on native bees of Southern California, and one was on honeybees and beekeeping. It was very cool. And, I'd seen posts and things saying, save the bees. And I always thought it was the honeybees, but this lock isn't working. I always thought it was the honeybees, but no, it's the native bees. And the way you help save them is to plant native plants. So I learned something new. The other thing is, if you watch my channel, you know this place is a chaotic mess with locks everywhere and stuff, and it's really difficult to clean. And I know years ago, Neil Young wrote a song called A Man Needs a Maid. So I've been thinking about that, and maybe it's time I got a maid, just to help out here. But I have one in mind. I saw in my travels the other day. I saw on the street a maid van that was advertising their services. So I'm going to post that at the end of the video, and I want you to let me know if you think I should pick that maid or not. But I do have like security concerns. There's a lot of cool locks here that someone could just, put in a pocket or slip under their blouse or do something. But I think I might have that problem half solved. And maybe I could, request a pat down. Or a frisk. Anyway, well, I'm not going to get the lock. This is screwing up my good video. Hold on. I guess I picked up the one that I didn't. It's a different one. Anyway, I'll post that maid service photo at the end and see what you think. I guess, if I'm careful and I get the pat down and that, then I won't lose any locks. So, anyway. Oh, we did get it. No, we didn't. Phew, come on. This is not the lock I thought it was. This one's actually pretty good. So, check out the picture at the end of the video and let me know what you think. I mean, because I'd really value you guys' feedback. And you know what? You can't get in all locks all the time, and that's Bosnian Bill. So there you go. Thanks for watching. And these are really crappy. I can't believe I couldn't pick it. Anyway, thanks for watching. And let me know. Give me some feedback after you've seen the maid service I'm contemplating getting. All right. We will see you next time.